Hello guys, let's get started with the solution. As the question says, we have the following given data.